I'm Joe Alden, MD, also known as Dr. Bones of doomandbloom.net, where you'll find over 600 articles, videos, and podcasts on medical preparedness for any disaster. Together with my lovely wife, Nurse Amy, I'm the author of the Amazon bestseller, The Survival Medicine Handbook, the Ebola Survival Handbook, and the designer of the new board game, Doom and Bloom Survival, a great way to get the whole family together for a fun and challenging game night. Now, there's an epidemic that I've mentioned in the past, and it's spread to every continent. It's the epidemic of antibiotic resistance. Overuse of antibiotics in both humans and livestock, 80% of antibiotics go to animals we eat, has resulted in drug-resistant strains of various microbes, including tuberculosis and salmonella. In the last few years, no new antibiotics have come down the pipeline. Some current drugs are in their fourth generation, as pharmaceutical companies tweak existing medicines to gain time before the next resistant bug appears. This standstill bodes badly for a world that's accustomed to technology and resistance moving at a faster pace every year. The era of totally drug-resistant diseases may be dawning. A variant of tuberculosis in India that defies every method of treatment already exists. A rare bit of good news, however, on the antibiotic front is the discovery of the first truly new antibiotic in decades, Taxobactin. It was discovered in a laboratory, but it originates in the dirt beneath your feet. Researchers have suspected that the soil's bacteria might have much to teach us regarding how to fight diseases. Different species of bacteria battle each other every day, after all. Most bacteria, however, don't grow well in laboratories. Now, the journal Nature reports that scientists have figured out how to grow previously unculturable bacteria using an electronic isolation chip. They report that they've isolated a new antibiotic, Taxobactin, which they claim has no detectable resistance issues. It apparently works well, at least in mice, against organisms that have become hardened to standard antibiotics like Staph aureus and tuberculosis. There are millions of uncultured bacteria in the soil that are yet to be grown and investigated. This new method of isolating these bacteria may lead to the discovery of a number of new antibiotics, as well other medicines for treatment against cancer, inflammation, and immune issues may one day be developed. It's been described as the tip of the iceberg. Taxobactin and other drugs are still in the FDA pipeline, so it'll be a while, maybe years even, before you'll be given a prescription for it. Serious side effects have to be ruled out before it goes to the general public. This is to be expected. Let's hope that this new method will lead, however, to even more breakthroughs. This is Joe Alden, MD, that old Dr. Bones, wishing you the best of health in good times or bad. Thanks for watching.